Something wrong with me, and that was I'm in the Mood for Dancing by the Nolan sisters.